Thank you. Welcome back. You know what some of the folk here call me? The surgeon.
Yeah.
I used to have my stall right on the main street there. This was still a small town in those days. You know what goes on in this hotel behind me? On a quiet day, you can hear them doing a roaring trade. Apparently, Dr. Calloway is related to Calloway the Gunslinger. Cousins or something. People have been talking about a curse here for years.
Come on!
Some reckon the Indians put it on us. Saving up for another bath at the hotel. That girl gets in all the nooks and crannies.
Damn it all! Whoa! What's the damn hold up?
No sense rushing. You know, whenever they hang a man just down the way there, trade really picks up. Appetite's a funny thing, ain't it? You know what goes on in this hotel behind me? On a quiet day, you can hear them doing a roaring trade. Some folks think if a man's a good shot, he's a good hunter. Ain't so simple. You can't find him, you can't shoot him. Best tracker I ever knew could trail a butterfly across an ice sheet. I remember the old days when Keens was the only bar in town. Best hunters don't go in strong, they go in quiet. Cleanest kills, the one you never knew was there. People have been talking about a curse here for years. Some reckon the Indians put it on us.
You've got... Oh! Oh!
Take as long as you want. All them fancy butchers and sand to me, half of them learned all they know from yours truly. No word of a lie. You know who really runs this town? Ladies of the line. Ooh, they got enough dirt to bury a man. Last week, a boy of no more than 8 tried to stick me up with his daddy's gun. Hit him square with a topside joint. Ain't seen him since. I ain't one to judge, but some fellas in this town, they pay well for rough justice, if you catch my drift. I know that newsboy kid's got to make some coin, but if he don't shut the hell up, then one day, I swear to God, gee. I don't sell them myself, but you can get calls to help you lure game in. Bit of bait goes a long way, too. Good hunter uses all the tools he can. If you can't choose, I advise you get both. You know, whenever they hang a man just down the way there, trade really picks up. Appetite's a funny thing, ain't it? Apparently, Dr. Calloway is related to Calloway the Gunslinger. Cousins or something. Best hunters don't go in strong. They do in quiet.
Earn our pay and get
cleanest
to
kills,
it.
The one you never knew was there. You know what some of the folk here call me? The surgeon. I don't sell them myself, but you can get calls to help you lure game in. Bit of bait goes a long way, too. Good hunter uses all the tools he can. You know what goes on in this hotel behind me? On a quiet day, you can hear them doing a roaring trade. No sense rushing. All them fancy butchers in Saint Denis, half of them learned all they know from yours truly. No word of a lie. You know what some of the folk here call me? The surgeon. I remember the old days when Keynes was the only bar in town. Some folks think if a man's a good shot, he's a good hunter. Ain't so simple. You can't find him, you can't shoot him. Best tracker I ever knew could trail a butterfly across an ice sheet. Best hunters don't go in strong, they go in quiet. Cleanest kills, the one you never knew was there. I don't sell them myself, but you can get calls to help your lure game in. Bit of bait goes a long way, too. A good hunter uses all the tools he can. If you can't choose, I advise you get both. You know, whenever they hang a man just down the way there, trade really picks up. Appetite's a funny thing, ain't it? Some folks
bro
nigga
look at your snaps right now.
Alright,
you're gonna be mind
blown.
When
you got 300 fish,
mind blown.
Mind blown, I will be.
No, straight up, bro. Right when you came online, I was just like, wait, did he see his snaps yet? And I went on my Snapchat and he didn't.
Apex, no. 420?
Wait.
Fish.
Wait.
Yeah. 1,000. Is 1,000 the max?
But I wanted to know what the max was. I went to 1,010. I didn't think it was going to hit 1,000. I thought it was going to stay at 99. You can go. You can do as many fish as you want, dude. But I'll tell you right now, yeah. If you look at my stream right now, it takes you just as long to get the fish as it is to sell the fish. I'm still in the midst of selling. I'm at 520 right now.
Yeah.
I've been doing this for like 20 minutes selling it.
That's why I've been trying to wake up the past like half hour to come on here before this gets patched.
No, I literally went on Apex for like a couple hours, got fucking a bunch of wins, and then I was like, you know what? I'm gonna fucking give Red Dead a shot again. And then I just got so far into it, I was just like, I want to see how far this can go. Like, so I just didn't sleep. I just made myself a cup of coffee.
Been awarded one gold bar. Wow.
Did you?
Yeah.
But there's my no bank Red account Dead right Dead now Dead. Is insane. I did the math on how much this is actually going to, like, $7.75 times 1,010. Man, 7,000. Wait for it. I had it up here. $7,827.50. So I should have just under 8,000 by the time I'm done selling all this. And the reason why I'm doing this right now is because I'm streaming, so I don't want to like stop in between. So I got to do it all at once. I did all that shit all at once. I got all the stream on that, and now I'm fucking selling it. So I don't even know how long the stream has been.
Just, what time did you wake up?
But I didn't go to sleep.
Oh.
I literally
you said
slept.
You're playing Apex.
Yeah, I was playing Apex, and I just kind of jumped right back to this, and I just wanted to see how far it would go. I didn't think it was going to take me this long. I'm not going to lie to you. I didn't think it was going to fucking be
I was going to say, holy fuck, how long have you been doing that 1,000 fish? Like a couple hours?
I think I started, I'm not even sure what time I started, but it was like 4 or 5 in the morning when I actually decided to do it.
I was going to say, right before I joined everybody to party, I was like, Dallas is on Red Dead, probably trying to redeem himself from last night.
Buddy, I'm so glad I did as many fish as I did. I don't have to do this again for a while.
Yeah.
But I should. I should be doing it. I should
you
do it.
You could and get like 14K and you'll be good for laugh.
But I'm not doing 1,000 ever a fucking again because it's taking for. I'm just at 458 right now.
Yeah.
$5,000.
I feel like my 2,000 is like, I feel so happy about it.
Honest though. How many fish did you bring back when you broke 2,000?
110.
And you were just at like 1,000. You were at like 1,100, weren't you?
Something like that, yeah.
Yeah, no, that would make sense. That's insane. But this is even more insane. I literally can't even believe it. A guy's just like, how do you have so many fish? So I just fucking went on my stream and I just messaged him. I was just like, you're witnessing history right now.
Yep.
Straight
up. You're the only one that knows about this, bud. It's like
straight up. I'm still trying to figure out what to fucking make the title.
Oh, were you in the process of selling when he asked you that?
I was in the process of selling it. He didn't see me at all. He's just like, how do you, I had like 800 fish when he like said it or something like that. It's like, wait, what?
You're witnessing history.
That's what I said, because like, I wanted to seafood max out, like stop at 99, but literally you can go as long as you fucking want, dude. You might as well keep doing this so you have this in your, I don't think it will leave your fucking inventory, your satchel, because you can take your that fish off and throw it on the ground and walk away without a fish on the back.
If you go into a loading screen, remember last night you fucked yourself?
Well, yeah, that's the only thing I could think about. Like, if I ended up exiting the lobby, though, like exiting the app and then going back into the game, it should technically still be in my satchel. That's what I'm saying.
I don't know.
Could be. That's what I'm saying.
I don't know, because it's a glitch, so like once it reloads itself, it'll be like, oh, that's not right, and it'll fix itself.
Yeah, you're probably right. Well, fuck.
Especially because Red Dart. Red Dart. Red. Fucking rock star.
Rock star, yeah.
You know, whenever they hang a man.
I'm seeing fish.
I sent it to Norton too. I wonder what the fuck he's gonna say. I couldn't believe it.
Hey, fuck that. Oh, is there any fish in here? What the heck?
No, I'm just so happy with all this money right now.
All them fancy butchers so are happy.
Still have 385 and I'm at 5,000. 5,600.
I freaking cast the whole way out. But I don't care. The door's open.
You know what some of that newsboy kid's
gotta
make some coin. But if
you don't
shut. Nice, this is funny.
Yeah. I was gonna say, that's where I did it. I went all the way up into the mountain area. Didn't work.
Yeah, that's weird.
I was gonna say, anyway.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you probably make more money off Muskie.
No, it's fucking insane, dude.
Yeah, and I can't really, like, figure out in my head why this is, like, a glitch.
I think they just fucking missed the fucking left side of the horse,
like,
I guess.
Take it off. Like,
no, yeah, because I noticed when you put the sturgeon on, it will tell you on the side of your screen that it says sturgeon, it, like, saying what the fish is on your horse. Because yeah. when you accidentally take off your muskie off your horse, it does that. But when you put it back on, it doesn't. But with the sturgeon, you put it on the horse, it does. So that's what I noticed.
The fuck?
That was different.
I see. So the muskie forgot to replace it so you can feed it.
Yep.
Multiplying.
Well, here, I'm just about to hit 300 here. I'm gonna set a fucking timer.
I don't see it. This is fucking gay.
Let's see, where's my fucking timer? I wanna see how long it actually fucking takes to do this from 300.
And there's one.
Clock. Where's the timer? Right there, okay. Stopwatch. Alright, we gotta get to 300 first.
I don't sell it myself, but you can get calls to help you lure them.
Just broke 6,000. Awesome.
A good hunter uses all the tools he can.
Alright, 300. Okay, I'm gonna. Boom. See how long it actually fucking takes. I should stop it around.
Last week,
no, I should break 8,000 for sure. Should be like 8,300 and so. I was gonna say, in my story
right
mode.
Maybe what it
was. So you're cutting it in out there.
No, I'm just not talking. Not on land, but it's in shallow water, and I can't freaking get it.
I think it's down to push your fishing rod up. I noticed that once it got out of beta, actually the fishing is different. When I caught my other two fish to do this, I noticed that the fishing is a lot different. If you Literally, it's like real fishing. Once you put your rod down and you reel all the way in for the line to go tight, lift up on your line and it will bring the fish closer in, and then repeat. The smaller the fish, obviously, the more distance you'll get with it. With the bigger fish, it is a bit more, but it works. It's the most efficient. And I had two other guys that actually showed up near the end. I had two other guys fucking show up near it. The one guy didn't. I thought the second guy was for sure. I did this for a long time. For a very, very long time. I don't even know. I'm going to have to, once this video ends, I'm going to have to see how long the stream actually was. Because right from the beginning of this stream, right to the end where I'm going to finish it, that's exactly how long it was. So I have no idea. We'll figure it out. I'm not proud of myself, but at the same time, I really am.
Figured out. A whale.
Yeah, my story mode, I have like over 10,000. I'm pretty sure I still do. Yeah, there was like a golden bar glitch. Like right when you're about to go pick up the golden bar from the box, you would press start and then you would I'm pretty sure you would like reload into the lobby.
Or whatever.
Yeah, exactly. It's in Limpany. That's what it was. But that one got patched. Can't do that one anymore. But you could only hold so much gold on that one, though. That was the thing. So that's why I wanted to see how far this fish thing would go. Actually, now that I talked about that, it's exactly the reason. I was just like, this must max out at 999. There's no way it hits 1,000. Yeah, and you can just go. It goes way over 1,000.
So weird. The guy on YouTube told me that 300 was the max for a fish.
Honestly, I think that guy came up at 300. I would have. It's because of that asshole right there. I went all the way. I went all the fucking way.
Got a fish. My boat.
I used to have my stall right on the main street there. Still a small town in those days.
This guy's face is just getting uglier and uglier by the time goes by. We started at night, now we're in the daylight. Oh, Jesus, you just look horrible.
Me.
No, the butcher. The butcher.
Uh-oh.
Just been here for fucking ever. Him whistling and his... I guess he does have the same mustache as your character, just fucking different color.
Yeah.
Sure, you're not like the butcher's son or something?
I'm his dad.
I'm his dad, oh Jesus.
Fuck, well, I'm just gonna go to the side of the frickin' lake, because there's no frickin' side.
I was gonna say, I gotta be more prepared going back into that other. I gotta put on a jacket. Like, I was literally had no health that whole time. Like, pretty well the whole time I did that. Picking up the fish and stuff. I'm just there in, like, a fucking vest and, like, a long-sleeve shirt. Just dying. Fuck, I've pressed X so many times, it's taking forever to process the fucking cell.
Yeah, if you stop and let it process, like, and then go back into the shop, it'll be faster.
Like, go out of the shop and then go back into it?
Yeah.
Or just wait?
Go out of the shop and, like, okay. Yeah, go out of the shop and on the left side, on the right side of the screen, it'll keep saying it. You're still, so just wait till that's done. And then, because, yeah, it gets caught up. It's fucking retarded.
I see.
or Rockstar's like, oh, you're not supposed to be selling this much shit. yeah, let's make it a little harder for you.
For sure.
I can't find Musky. Save my life.
Yeah, I'm actually surprised I picked that exact spot. I was trying to figure out where's that musky spot. I was like, fuck, where did you take me that first time? It was up in the mountains somewhere. So I just literally picked a spot and it was the exact spot.
Lake Isabella's.
Yeah, it was the exact spot where we were. It was so mint. I couldn't have got a more dead on.
I like the second spot.
That second spot, yeah. No, the first spot for me is just been, it worked out the very first time and it worked out this time.
To be honest, I think all the musky are uneven fucking with it. Like, there are no musky.
Yeah.
That's so stupid. The funniest thing was the dude in the video that I watched that gave me this idea. He kept saying he was calling him husky.
You're kind of...
I was like, dude.
You just say that one more time?
I said,
up.
The dude that I saw this video from, he called the freaking, the muskies a husky.
A husky, oh, I see.
Yeah.
That's real.
I was just like, there's a dude behind me.
There's so many people at this butcher. Oh my Jesus. Finally under 100. Ain't so simple. I'm just about to break 8,000. Best track ride. Trail of butterfly. So pumped. See the comments.
Goes a long way too. Good hunter uses all the tools he can.
I cannot see. It's a black screen. What do you mean? What is a black screen? Shit. That's not good. What the fuck's going on? Hold on a sec. Why is it a fucking black screen? This is not cool, man. Not now, man. I don't get it.
Hello?
Yo. I think I'm
What's a black screen?
My fucking YouTube right now. What the fuck? That's what I mean. I think it's just my fucking internet right now.
Broadcast? Yeah, probably because you were saying I was cutting out, and I know it's not on my internet.
I'm trying to figure out what's going on here.
No, this guy, fuck you.
I don't want to end the stream, though. That's the problem. You know what some of Is there any way to, like, downgrade this shit? We can before you first start broadcasting. I'm so fucking pissed.
Bro, you should be able to go ice fishing on this game. Best hunters don't go in strong. Maybe quiet. Cleanest kill. This lake was not frozen last time. I seen it.
So pissed. Well, this better fucking still save. By the time I finish, I got 50 left. I know, this is ridiculous. Right on the main street there. It's still a small town in those days. Talk about fucking hard work gone down the drain. If it wasn't me losing my fish, it was me losing my fucking stream. That was what I was worried about, losing my fucking fish, getting that many.
You can't get back in the Red Dead.
No, it's just my stream is still fucking black for no reason.
Some folks think if a man's a good shot, he's a good hunter. Ain't so simple.
Come on, you fucking game. I'm not trying to look at the fucking wolves. Why? Scone. My. Oh my god. I don't need to see the wolves behind me. I get it. There are wolves behind me. Let my fucking screen stay in one place. Thank you. Jesus fuck.
Finally finished it.
Oh my god, there we go.
After all that, $8,594. Sweet.
A lot of folk coming by with these lately. Sure, I'm buying. Seems everyone with a right.
See, like with the meat, you can sell them just all of them at once. Why can't you do that with the fish? Mint. All of us are here now. I was probably here the longest, bitch. Definitely here the longest. And it's still black screen, so. Well. We'll see how that works.